Justin Pierce now rolling with an open look. He hands it for three. Right. And the Tribe gets another rebound. And that's David Cone down the right side of the lane with a little scoop layup.
Second shot. Next, that's something we need to add.
Knight with a block. Ball knocked on the floor. It's saved. Left elbow. Milan for three. Second three-pointer.
I just think the guard's got to make sure when he's getting the ball, he can finish.
Here's Birchfield for three. Good. There Connor Birchfield. Well, knocked away and picked up by Oliver Todd. Pierce the other way with a driving.
That's
dunk.
The way to finish. That's the way to finish right there. That's what you call finishing strong.
And the Tribe with another rebound. Now Milan, is he feeling it? Yes, he is. Lobbing into Nathan Knight. Nathan to the hole, left-handed layup, good. The other way, and that's blocked by Paul Rowley. Our prowess, that you consider Shenandoah instead of William & Mary?
No, I won't say that. But...
long jumper by Jahar Williams. Some string music. 17 here at Kaplan Arena. Into the lane, Cole Harrison with a good defensive effort. Yeah. Harrison into the corner, Luke Loy along that baseline. Gets that baseline and drives the baseline and makes the layup. Good, long rebound to William & Mary. Birchfield with 3 seconds left for three. Good.
He's hit 14 of 15 free throws so far this year, but he hadn't scored very well.
That's a great reverse layup spin move by Nathan Knight. Back to David Cone to the paint. Bounce pass back up to Paul Rowley. He's got a three. Good. Captain calls out play number one, and Rowley fires it up. And that's a pretty good, that's my number one play, a three-pointer by Paul Rowley. Cole Harrison, right side shot off the glass, kisses it home.
15 players. 16 on the thing right now.
Birchfield for three. Good. The right elbow, 14 seconds from the shot clock into the corner. Milan opens for three. That's made by David Cone, too. Connections down there, Charlie, having coach down there at one point. There's Connor Birchfield. Action. He's got 5 points. Here's Mustafa for three. Good. For Todd. Right side, Jahar Williams. Stops and pops for three. Good. No good. Rebound, Dapper. And it's stolen away by William & Mary. Jahar Williams. Bounce pass to Luke Loy. Layup good. Game, the final score from Kaplan Arena in Williamsburg. The Tribe wins its second game of the year. The final, William & Mary 103 and the Shenandoah Hornets 54.